many times. I'm not sure it belongs, but they tell me the Baltic coast is full of amber and the land was green before the tanks came. One day I learned just how it used to be. The devil's curse brought the whole world to its knee. It was, hey, you keep your head down. Don't you look around. Please don't make the sound. If they should find you now, the man will shoot you down. It's a mighty long way out of the darkness to where the sun is free to shine. Well, the truck came by and put us in the back and left us where the railroad tracks crossed the line. And then the border guide, he took us by the hand and led us through the hole. The promised land beyond. Yeah, I can hear him now, whispering soft and low. When you get to the other side, just you run like hell. Hey, you keep your head down. Don't you look around. Please don't make a sound. They should find you now. The man will shoot you down. Hey,
Renegade is a very simple song once you understand the lyrical content. Just to outline it, the first song, or rather the first verse, deals with the conditions that my parents lived under during the Nazi regime in Germany. And the second verse deals with our escape from East to West Germany across the border after the war was over. And the very last verse pertains more or less to my search for America as such and the belief in the ideology of equality of races and religions and so forth, and the problem of being in the middle, stuck between the left and right wing, who are constantly harping on certain problems. And all I'm really looking for is to find, you know, what I need in order to make my own private dreams come true. And it's really just a very simple song.
Stuck here in between. Lord, I'm tired of running. I don't believe I came. I can hear them calling time and time again. Yet it's, hey, you keep your head down. Don't you look around. Please don't make a sound. If they should find you now, the man will shoot.